active measures, активные мероприятия in the language of the KGB, and it's divided in four basic stages. First one being demoralization. It takes from 15 to 20 years to demoralize a nation. The next stage is destabilization. What matters is essentials: economy, foreign relations, defense system.
Good evening, my fellow Americans. Tonight I want to talk to you on a subject of deep concern to all Americans and to many people in all parts of the world: the war in Vietnam. I believe that one of the reasons for the deep division about Vietnam is that many Americans have lost confidence in what their government has told them about our policy.
Enough into the sun.